I had never been to Frisco, but I had to sell some steers. So I went there to negotiate a deal, 'cause old Burger King was buying and they needed 80 head. In the end, they got themselves a real steal. Well, with money in my pockets, I went out to see the sights. I saw Alcatraz, the trolley, and the bridge. But amid the cod and salmon at the fish store on the wharf was my favorite sight, a darling gal named Midge. And I said, holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you'd make such a pal if we could be together all the time. Well, she answered, you're a cowboy and I'm urban through and through. I don't think there's any way I could adjust to the sagebrush and the critters and the lonely winter days, to the coyote howls and drifting summer dust. So I made a resolution as I stood there in that store. I'd do anything it took to marry Midge. And the wedding bells were chiming on that balmy autumn day as we took our vows beneath that golden bridge. And I said, holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you'll make such a pal now that we're together all the time. Well, the years have passed and I've done well on Frisco's only ranch. Me and Midge got us a flat near Polk and Powell. With my darling here beside me, old Wyoming's lost my heart, and I seldom long to hear the coyotes howl. Raising Angus steers and Herefords for them hungry city folks, each September I'm a-shipping them by Bart. And I look at Midge and thank the Lord I moved 1,000 miles, 'cause in Frisco I'd have surely left my heart. And I say, holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you've been such a pal since we've been together all the time. Holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, you're my kind of gal. Holy mackerel, things have been so fine since we've been together all the time. Since we've been together all the time. Now that we're together all the time.